Wolf Drivers Werewolves.
My name is Bill. This is Chris. Came from Baltimore and Virginia. Dog's waiting for us.
Yeah, did you see the dogs down the hill there? Well, here, let's do this. Let me put that back in the bag. I'll just walk along with this, and if we pick anything up along the way, we'll stop.
You want to try this cord back, or do you just want to stay with the cord?
Huh?
I said, do you want me to put the S-P11 on cord backwards, or do you just...
What do you want me to do? This thing's probably easier here, but...
Yeah, it's low. That's cool, man. Maybe we can find something.
Maybe the dope will tell us.
66.6.
It was?
Yeah. Here it is. I got too much to carry.
What's this do? Hang on, I'm gonna take it. Turn towards me, I'm gonna take a picture of your shirt. It looks cool. Right, stay there. Cool. Look at that dude. Oh man.
Careful. That is awesome.
Dude, Curtis, look at that.
Oh, that's cool. I like that.
It's picking that shirt up that's for some reason.
Up.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Okay, buddy. We're going down. What's that?
It's like a little indentation right here. Like somebody dug at it, it looks like. Or like it's natural.
Can y'all help us find the cemetery? I thought it was going to be buried over in these woods tonight.
You alright, man?
Do I have a grass that's holding me up?
An old walking path.
Yeah, there's that tall tree right there where that rock is. Right there. Dude.
What's that?
Okay. What? See that hole in the tree?
Yeah.
That's good. That's a few more hard shit.
Think so? Here you go, Curtis. Is this? Well, this is kind of open. Well, maybe not. Not like a field. Hey, somebody's down there. Is that? Oh, Fretzky. How the dogs going crazy? Oh, I see it. Careful, Curtis. This tree. Right here. There's two. See him?
Yeah.
We couldn't find it, dude. We found some of
Wolf Drivers Werewolves.